As the impeachment trials come to a close, President Trump has been acquitted of all his charges. With this being the third impeachment in history, it comes as a surprise that local students aren't talking about it.
You wouldn't know that there was an impeachment happening as far as student discussions are concerned. There's been no conversation at all about it.
Everybody has a really busy school experience. Like, I know me personally, I don't even really have time to look into the depths of the impeachment or really know what's going on.
I do read the news every day, and it's only one of the headlines. There's always bigger headlines.
Many generations of people out there with the internet at their fingertips to say whatever they want, and they buy into all of, like, the crazy propaganda. I mean, I was only in high school 10 years ago, but I did not have access to constant news where I could hear the president or read what the president's tweeting or whoever in government constantly.
But I think that we actually used to have conversations about it, and we would actually go to see candidates and we would talk about it. And I think a lot of people just get ads flashed at them and think that that means that they're informed.
More and more people, even though we have all the information at our hands, you can research literally anything, and yet we don't. So it's so important, not just only to know politics and understand politics, but understand the role it plays in your life.
Students are entitled to their opinions and often take to social media to voice them. But the next time you post, ask yourself, are you just woke or well-informed? I'm Anya Mather from Sickles TV.